800 feet, turn right on McDonald Avenue, and then approaching destination on the right side in 100 feet.